Batman, the Telltale series. GCPD.
But getting you in to see Falcone like this, I don't have to tell you how many rules we're breaking. Now, don't get me wrong, I'm always here for you, but this could land us both in hot water. I pulled all the strings I had with the lieutenant. This better not come back to bite us.
You owe me, Harvey, and now I need your help.
Those are donations, not loans. You're not entitled to a pound of flesh.
Hell, I'll settle for a handshake and a blind eye.
The last time you disappeared behind closed doors with Falcone, the press made us pay. At least tell me what this is about. Look, I'm all for blind support, but I should at least know what I'm getting myself into.
This is a personal matter, Harvey.
None of your business.
Fine, fine, don't tell me. But I hope none of this comes back to bite us. I don't want headlines taking away from my debate with Hill.
Gentlemen, we finally put Falcone in his cage. Now, thanks to the information you gave me, Bruce, he won't ever get out.
Whoa, I'm sorry. Information? What information?
Oh, well, I assumed you knew. I was going to contact your office first thing.
Sorry, Harvey, I was going to tell you.
What? Tell me what?
Your friend here gave us a case that'll put Falcone away for life. A catalog of his entire criminal empire.
Is that a fact?
It's the reason I said yes to this unorthodox request.
Nice job bringing in Falcone. Yeah, that son of a bitch better not get off again.
He's not getting off the hook, Renee. Not this time.
Mr. Wayne, Sergeant Renee Montoya.
I just wanted to say, you know, some of us police support you, despite what the media is saying.
Oh. Thanks, Sergeant.
Thanks. And what I went, I'm Batman.
We're keeping Falcone in the infirmary. He's lucky he didn't get roughed up more. I could tell Batman wanted to kill him, but he held back. He cares about doing the right thing.
Batman's a hero.
Whoever he is behind the mask, Batman's a hero to me.
Yeah, it's great to know he's out there watching over the city.
All right, Falcone's inside. You say what you gotta say. We'll be out here.
Gotta press the button, right? Oh, okay. Episode 2. What's this? Children of Arkham, right? Bro, I didn't beat him up that bad. Get the hell out of here. Children of Arkham. All I did was hang you up. I didn't beat you up.
Bruce Wayne? You must have some clout. My own wife can't get in to see me. Good thing I'll be out of here in a week.
We need to talk, Falcone.
You weren't so eager the last time we met. But then, I knew you'd come around. Especially after the press got their teeth into you. You're your father's son.
Yeah, that's what I want to talk to you about.
Tommy and I were close. More than friends. More like cousins. Going back decades.
Until you sent Joe Chill to kill him.
Uh-oh. So that's what this is really about, eh? The pup digging up a 20-year-old killer.
Two killings. And they were never forgotten.
You and me, we're practically family. I thought you'd have figured that out by now. Hey, I tried to get through to your dense party. Maybe I should have spelled it out.
We are not family, Falcone. I'm nothing like you.
If you're anything like Thomas Wayne, then we're not so different. Your father, Hill, and me, we ran this city. Still do. God damn this pain. Can't think through it. Morphine's on the side there. Be a good boy and help Uncle Carmine out, huh?
boy. Nah, I'm not doing that. Yes, you're going to do it? Fuck your morphine. Easy. No, hurt him. You fucking dick.
Not here to take care of you.
Fucking
you
kill my goddamn
to
dad.
For what you've done.
Fucking piece of shit.
Of course, you'd never know the truth. How much of your old man is in you?
Give me answers.
I need you alive. But only until I have answers.
Exactly.
Apple didn't fall far, did it? You got that Wayne seed. He loved you, you know. He did it all for you. He protected his own. And if you got on his bad side, your father was more ruthless than any of us. He had a switch, you know.
Still, oh, yeah, he had a switch, but he couldn't shoot the guy that was going after him with...
Including you. Some people like, just have the mind for it. He was one of the most brilliant men I ever knew.
You took him out.
Until you hired an assassin to take him out.
What, you really think I ordered the hit?
Sure, I worked with Joe Chill from time to time. Put a button on someone, he'd take him out.
But I never ordered that hit on your parents.
Really?
So who did?
You can't trust anyone in Gotham. Least of all those you call friend. Your parents learned that.
What the fuck?
They're waiting for you in hell!
What?
The bastard had to die.
Wait, she has the thing.
Hands in the air! Stand down! Get a doctor! Secure this floor! No one gets in!
Oh, she's on that cycle thing.
Go!
No! Damn, bro. Well, guess we'll never know. That sucks.
We are in deep shit.
No, that smoke was so bad.
Some time,
what is that?
But not much. Word's gonna get out, sooner or later. Why would she do something like this?
That smoke is gonna be
bugging crime lord in our grasp. This close, we were this close.
I don't know. I hardly recognized her when she burst in. She was so different from the woman we met in the hall.
It's a disgrace. Another officer gone rogue.
Just doesn't make any sense. She'd never do anything to hurt the department.
Falcone's case meant justice for 1,000 unnamed victims. And now it is a PR disaster. How can I run against corruption when our own cops are redecorating the precinct with their prisoners' brains? Listen, we gotta get out in front of this. We gotta spin it as best we can. Issue a statement saying that we have the shooter in custody. Details are still coming in and that we're investigating. The usual.
Slow down, Harvey. We need the facts first.
The simple fact is she walked in and shot him.
Then we need the complex facts, like how and why.
How?
Lieutenant, Mr. District Attorney, Falcone's lawyers are here.
Oh, Christ. I can delay them for a little while, but we still need answers.
Oh, there you go.
Tell me if she says anything. I have to know why she did this.
Alfred, Falcone's been murdered.
Good God.
I'm looking into it, but I'll need access to the back computer for anything I find.
Connection secured.
Alfred, I'm gonna try and confirm some suspicions of mine.
No, she got that preposterous, or whatever it's called. I see her mouth right there. I see the neck.
Fresh injection site.
What the fuck?
That doesn't look like blood.
So these just injected in her.
Her veins. Still visible beneath her skin. Alfred, I think I found the substance.
Analyze and forward me the result.
Of course. I'll be in touch as soon as I have the results.
Hit up to swipe up.
Where am I? Mr. Wayne?
Well, not your normal shit.
What's going on? Oh, but I got this awful feeling something terrible happened.
It's not good, Sergeant. You shot Falcone.
I did what? No. God, it's true.
I believe you were drugged, Sergeant.
It would explain a lot. Listen, you have to believe me. I talk big about hurting thugs like Falcone, but I would never, never betray the lieutenant. Everything is so foggy. I remember a sharp pain.
There's an injection site on your neck.
Then I just felt light. Like I could do whatever I wanted. No guilt. No consequence.
No consequence.
There was a voice in my ear insisting Falcone was gonna get off. And all I knew was that I had to stop that. I had to. No matter what. The reasons why I shouldn't. They were a million miles away.
You have to remember more, Montoya. Try.
I remember a hand on my arm, guiding me like a parent with a child. The voice, it was saying something about revolution.
Revolution.
Cobblepot said something similar.
I'm so sorry, Lieutenant. I've let you down.
We stalled Falcone's lawyers for now, but they'll be back. So how is she? Did she tell you anything?
Yeah, don't worry about that now.
Yeah,
I found evidence that she was drugged. A fresh injection site on her neck.
I was out of my mind, Lieutenant. Please believe me.
Hey, I do. Of course I do.
Hey, get forensics in here. Now!
She remembers a voice saying something about revolution.
That's not much to go on.
Now, if you're bringing forensics in, let's get Bruce out.
Alfred, I gotta get back to the manor. I've got a lead on whoever's behind this.
Bruce!
Oh, the odds of that.
What are you doing here? My friends in the GCPD have been telling stories.
I'm sorry, Vicky. I don't have time.
Don't brush me off. Word is there were shots fired near where Falcone was being held. Know anything about that? I mean, you must have been back there when it happened.
Always digging for a story, huh?
So it's true?
I didn't say that.
Word is you turned over enough dirt on Falcone to put him in Blackgate Prison for life. A day after he showed up at your house.
Trust me,
now
the truth.
You're here. You can't afford to be associated with another scandal. I can keep your name out of whatever we print, but you need to give me something I can use.
Oh my gosh.
Who fired the shots? A cop?
Yes, the cop.
I can tell by the way you're brushing me off
that children.
Something
what?
Happened. Just give me something to run with.
A police sergeant. Renee
yes.
Montoya.
She don't want to shut him.
Wait,
I'm speaking
Sergeant
true.
Montoya.
You didn't get this from me.
Randy got a trophy.